in the winter is anyone hearing it. In fact, at that hour, the only signal I can hear on 16-meter band is 17570 AWR from Madagascar at 2000. Ron Howard reports coverage of the 63rd National Level Quran Recital and Memorization Competition being held in the Sabah International Convention Center at Kota Kinabalu, broadcast via Sarawak FM.
The master. Get it now, not the president, not the pope, when once the master, by the Holy Spirit, shuts the door.
Reciting from the Quran. It's done in segments of about 10 minutes. The competition would conclude on February 21st. Via kilohertz, megahertz, and gigantic hertz, World of Radio 2022. Also bringing you the non-commercial website, worldofradio.com. Our thanks this week for financial support from Carl Witzman in Danville, Illinois, who sent a contribution via PayPal to WORADIO at yahoo.com. And we also contribute to Glenn Hauser, P.O. Box 1684, ENIDOK 73702. More logs of the Antichrist Pirate Station YHWH, all from Rick Martin in Arizona. February 13th at 0400, tune in on 7470. The usual voice of Josiah, 20 over 9 with long, deep things, where the Ten Commandments warmonger Christians and corporate banksters. His theme song, Days of Hard Life, at 0419 and off at 423. Also heard on the daytime afternoon frequency. This is February 15th. Tune in at 1900 with the usual monologue, soon fading down and out by 1930. Also the next day, February 16th on 11560. Tune in at 21.
El misterioso prisionero respira con dificultad. Las flemas lo ahogan, lo asfixian. El guardia corre, está asustado.
Name for a bank. And now I heard on KGWA 960 in Enid, top of an hour ID, putting their insignificant FM translator first. And then they said, from the Ladislaw Evans Studios of KGWA. So they've sold naming rights of their studio to a local mortuary. Either